This is ABC News Nightline. Reporting from Washington, Ted Koppel.
Good evening. This is a new broadcast in the sense that it is permanent and will continue after the Iran crisis is over. There will also be nights when Iran is not the major story, when we'll bring you briefly up to date on Iran, but we'll focus on some other story. That's not the case tonight. Again, today, Iran is the major story. And for the first time on television, we'll provide the opportunity for the wife of an American hostage to speak live with an Iranian official. Once again, today, it all focuses on the deposed Shah. He arrived today in what may be his last haven, Cairo. Egyptian President Sadat escorting the Shah to his quarters in Cairo's finest hospital and telling newsmen that Egypt will be the Shah's permanent home. In Rome, one of Iran's leading religious figures, the Ayatollah Khalkhali, also known as the Hanging Judge, told reporters that Sadat will pay for granting asylum to the Shah. Khalkhali also warned those American hostages accused of spying would be tried and possibly imprisoned. At the U.S. Embassy in Tehran, it is now Tuesday morning. Islamic religious leaders and Tehran radio have been calling for massive demonstrations to protest the flight of the Shah to Egypt. Those demonstrations scheduled to begin within the next hour or so.